Okay, so if you're experiencing any kind of VComp 10 error with Black Ops 3 mod tools, like this, whenever you go to build, you can just download VComp 10 from this website. And once you download it, it'll open it up in a raw file like this. You take the V10 and you put it into your System32 directory. Like that. And inside of mod tools, it should now you should be able to build again. And that's it. That's how you fix it.